I do struggle to actually sit down and read books. I always have. From a really young age, it was just a struggle for me. And if I wanted to get lost in my imagination, all I had to do is sit down and open a book and I could think about anything but what I was reading. And, you know, this process of listening to the audio and sitting down with the book, I think that's fantastic. I think it's wonderful.